All right, we're back with Crash. She's so desperate to get out so that she came running out here and grab that red cone and start running with it.
Yeah.
If you don't believe me, there's all kinds of pictures. So, yeah. I'm just going to hide a bunch of Halloween stuff.
Yeah, she'll find anything.
So, and even small stuff. Oh, I took that doghouse away, though. I need to get something else up here. But I've got this small pencil. This, oh. If you say, will that help her? Who knows? And this costume, she likes to find any kind of costumes. And this fake bottle of cleaner. This miniature. Oh, hi, Lorenzo. Oh, here we go, Crash. What are these fake? What are these real glasses? This fake phone. Oh, hi, Michelle. Oh, Crash, coming out for us. Oh, she's just desperate to get out here. Anyway, I see what's lacking now, Lorenzo. I need more. Oh, I can put this back over here. I need more places to hide stuff over here. I can move this thing up. Whoops. Oh, don't ask. Could it be more obvious?
Not really. No, not really.
It probably could, but it doesn't hurt. It's she knows that there's like a barrier. All right, so I'll just hide the various little objects around.
Costume in the little sink. The cleaner.
Yeah, that's a fake cleaning set. The fact that they have to include toilet cleaner is very disturbing. It's very disturbing. You know, window cleaner, anything. It's almost like you're crippling the kid. Here's what we got for you. Yeah. Don't aspire to any more. Glass cleaner? No.
Oh my god. Alright, and she'll actually get the actual basket too. The basket is about it. And put the little glasses. And the pencil. Pencil's in there. She can't really see it. And this thing sticking out. If you said, how will she know it's not a part of it?
Exactly. How will she know?
Oh, look. How will she know it's not a part of it? Exactly. How will she know?
She's so desperate to get out here. Oh, hi, Janice. Oh, hi, Yvette. And I'm just loving my new chalk. Do you see that, Lorenzo? Oh, yeah. At least I'm going to try to learn to do the writing better. I know that you're supposed to, like, double up the letters to make them look like blocks. I can just never remember how to do it. But I know that if you just make it pretty colors, that people are willing to overlook that.
Yeah.
Come on.
You've got to admit that's adding a little touch. And if people don't understand, it's the dog that's going faster, not you. It's physics. If the dog is not, who's ever on the outside is covering more ground. So if that's you in the middle, you're not covering more ground.
You said your line's crooked. Exactly. Proof positive. We're not able to, you know,
even walk or even paint a straight line.
All right. So anyway, I've got a very relaxing day. No one's coming over, I don't think. And I'm just going to train a few dogs and eat my candy.
Yeah.
Oh, if you said what? Oh, the bonbons that Mandy brought me. Oh, here comes Skylar. All right, let me go get Crash.
Oh, I know. I had this one other thing, this little tiny.
Yeah, oh, look, girl, I had a tiny dog. Oh, if you have a certain breed that you want to request that we hide, we'll get find a statue. Anyway, yeah, no, I've fallen victim to this, all these Facebook ads where they take a picture and they make a little clay statue out of that Sculpey. If you said, don't you have a whole room full of that Sculpey? Didn't you buy $300 or $400 worth of that shit vowing that you were going to make statues? Yeah, but I didn't. And so these people do a much better job.
So it's so cute. All right, so this little dog will just be sitting. And the handler's seated. So what happened? I went in there. Schluten had somehow gotten, oh yeah, Schluten had somehow gotten some of the chalk paint that wasn't open and opened the freaking package, and her and the puppy were chewing it up. Thank God they didn't get it open. All right, she's on the hunt. She just, wow, she got the glasses right off. She kicked them away now. She knew she kicked him away. Crash, you're the most special, precious dog on the whole planet. You're from another planet, Crash. You're not from Earth, Crash. She makes little mental notes, too, I want you to watch. Oh, the costume. She knows it's almost Halloween. Oh, Crash, be careful. She knows we've got to have the costumes. Crash knows I need the bucket to put the stuff in. Just a smile on her face. It's like she went right for that thing. You are pressure. Oh, Crash, be careful! Oh, she put it right in my hand. Have you saw that? Maybe so she go back over there? Oh, yes, she will, I think.
gotta get a drink.
And you gotta say to yourself, if you had a dog that did not keep going back to where it found something before, there would have to be a reason. There would have to be a reason that it was doing that. Because the normal behavior of any animal would be to go look again. Smell that brush. Oh, the pencil. Oh, you little pencil grabber, Crash. Oh, you got Mama's pencil. Oh, you are precious, Crash. Uh-oh. You said, how did she know? You said, uh-oh. I don't know. That's the scary part. You said, all right, see if you can get that basket. You gotta go back over there to that area. That area is hot and heavy. Hot and heavy. Smells that brush. She's gonna get that basket though. Oh, she got the basket. Gosh, I'm over here, Crash. Because we need a basket to put all the stuff in. All right, so now she's gonna remember that brush, I'm pretty sure. She makes little mental notes. That's not gonna work. So, well, I just don't have any reaction. She abandons it. Now she's gonna, if she steps on it, she's pretty smart. She's just missing stepping on it. It's unbelievable. Oh, no, there. You're the smartest dog in the world, Crash. You really are. All right, so she's got to get the little handle thing. She's got to get the little handle. And she's got to get the phone. And, oh, okay, a poodle. Okay, Yvette, I'm not sure. I think there is a poodle. If it's, okay, look, there's the handle. She decides, that's it. It's worthy of bringing. You got it, guys. She put it right in my hand. All right, hang on. Okay, so all we've got now is this, the phone on top of the slide and the toilet cleaner in that playset. I find it disturbing. I put kitchen cleaner, window cleaner, something, not toilet cleaner to give to a little kid to say, well, get used to it. All right, she's got the wind. Yeah, if you see the wind blow right that way. Oh, you are special, Crash. There, she puts it right in my hand. All right, so now she has to get that toilet cleaner thing. All right, I bet I'll find the tiny poodle. I buy little child's play sets. Since having the real dogs isn't enough, you actually get these tiny dog play sets. Yeah, yeah. Ah, there we go, my precious Crash. Oh, my Crash, you're the best dog in the world. So, anyway, you can see she's pretty amazing. If you said, is there anything? I don't think there is anything else, but she'll check. I mean, look at her. She's unbelievable. She really is. If you said, just make something up here. Yeah, if you look at the beginning ones, I mean, she's learned to use her nose a lot more. Just, if you said, how can you tell? Just the way she's sniffing. Look at her. Uh-huh. Oops. Yeah, listen to her sniffing. She knows it's there. She kicked it with her foot. Oh, Crash, you are the most special dog on the planet. And she puts it right in my hand. That's the crazy part. I could see if it just went to it, but to put it right in my hand. She said it seemed like she kind of hurt it or something. Yeah, I think she'd be interesting for science to study, to
to do experiments. I mean, people that knew more about sniffing dogs than me. I told you that one time, Godfrey said, make a video of tracking. I go, tracking? I don't know how to train him for that. I mean, I can have one get a fake tiny thing of toilet bowl cleaner. I mean, if that helps. If you have any interest in seeing that, now that kind of video, I get like super active. I mean, it's disturbing. Play empty box if he says this is made in China. If I had to guess. Kitty housekeeping, it's very disturbing. She's over here getting this other costume. That was her costume that she was supposed to be wearing. That's your costume, Crash. That's your pumpkin sweater. So it gets, oh, it's cold out today. Yeah, no, it's only getting up into the 60s. My God, Crash got to get a sweater on. Oh, don't you snap at my face, Crash. It's the same thing every time. All right, so now let's see if you can send her to get that cleaner thing. There you go. I don't know what else anyone needs to see. If you said it's a stage, I mean, how could you stage it? I mean, how could you even stage it? It's very hard to understand. It really is. All right, if you said, well, so what, every dog does that, what about its obedience?
Well, it does that too. I'll show you. Hang on. Hang on. Gosh, she triple checking, double checking, triple checking. Quadruple checking. So if you said, how do you get her doing the obedience? I've got to get her. Oh, look at her over there. She's so funny. She's checking on the top of that thing. I've got to get her on my leg with the pager so that she stays.
Oh, Crash, you are awful, Crash. You are awful. Oh, you want your costume? All right, Crash. If you want to get your costume on so people can see you, showboater. She is a big showboater. You always liked your clothes, Crash. You never wanted to be cold.
Oh, perfectly.
What if Crash's fans sent her that? Oh, she loves it. Okay. She did? If you said, does she? Yeah, who knows? All right, so if you said, what do I need? I need to move this thing.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you are a little peanut, Crash. All right, so I got to get her on my leg.
That sends her back to the platform. Look. She does a send away.
If you sit to pick her up from there, yeah, I can pick her up from here. Watch.
Oh, shit! Guys, that's why mommy's knees are so bruised. Oh, you are precious and special, Crash.
Let's go, Crash.
Look at your fancy legs, Crash. Is there a skip, Mike? Oh, you little skipper, Crash. Oh, you're perfect, Crash. Perfect. Oh, look at her little fancy. Oh, Crash, wait, come back, Crash, wait, come back. Oh, what happened? She's on that treat that fell.
If you said you suggest taking her out in public, good God, no! Good God, no. Anyway, she likes that sweater, though. I mean, how cute is it on her? Oh, my God. So, she does, though. It's, you can see from the very first day, she started lifting her feet up when she was looking for this platform. Oh, how cute she is. Oh, Crash. So watch, I can do the recall. sweater's the perfect fit for you, Cash. It was too small last year. Not anymore. Cash got big. She's 50 pounds.
All right, let's see if we can...
Just a little more healing, Cash. Let me go down here and get this tree. See, she can chase me. Oh, she chases me. Basically, he's got a send away. I bet she could do the manners minder, Mike. I bet she could. If you said how. Yeah, they should have made that thing where it would vibrate. All right, hang on. Oh, she's absolutely perfect.
Very hard to understand. Very, very hard. Am I wrong? I mean, my God. It's not that I even train her every day.
Have you said, have you ever trained her when it wasn't on camera? Not that I can ever recall. I mean, why would I start training it not on camera? Why don't I train it and not record it? And look at it, literally piece every bit of it together.
The fact that she just loves that sweater, I mean, come on.
And I mean the fact that it is polarized to that platform, I understand now. That's the key to any kind of, blind dog. If you have a blind dog, I mean, maybe like make it a padded platform, but have somewhere this thing can gravitate to. All right, watch. Yeah, you know what, Mike? It probably would be pretty easy. Here's what I can do. Here's what would be pretty easy to do, Mike. Set the manners minder up on the platform. And when it went away, do the pager and the manners minder so the handler's remote. The handler's at a remote location. The handler's even by the platform. Yeah, you could do a lot with that. If you said with a blind deaf dog, any dog, send it from the remote location to the platform. You're already doing that. You're just making the de facto handler multiply, so there's two handlers now, that and you. So if you said we're no more than just a square cube of plastic that feeds them, not really.
Yeah, that's a
sad part. Anyway, all right, I'm gonna do a couple photos of Crash.